sore, wiped his glasses on his sleeve. He looked again through the telescope at something he could barely believe. He gathered all the scientists of the dinosaurs. He said, "You guys, I hate to say, I just saw a meteor." Scientists saw, they told the crowds, and everyone was scared. What can we do? We all are doomed, the newspapers declared. But Dr. Bronk had an idea, but he needed the whole world to try. Secret plan, I built a laser in the sky. Mark and all the earth, they held their breath as the sky grew quiet and dark. Then the meteor grazed the atmosphere and shot back out to the sky. The dinos learned you can save the world when everybody tries. Dr. Bronk put subway ads in every subway car. If you need to remove a meteor, just give my office a call.